What's up, hardwood fans? I'm your online host, Taylor Nimmo, and I'm here with reporter Anna Hoffman. She was out at Meg's tonight, where Fed Hawk had a tough loss to South Webster, 51-27. Now, what do you believe played a big role in this loss tonight for Fed Hawk? What happened?
Well, to start off, their top scorer, Nathan Massey, did not score, kept them behind all the game. There was not one point where Fed Hawk took the lead over South Webster. South Webster had some really strong players. They had a lot of speed and power and strength, and they just kept going for it, and Fed Hawk was just not able to keep up. Their pace was just strong, and Fed Hawk wasn't there. So there was not one point where they took the lead, and it was just a tough loss for all of them.
Okay, and so Fed Hawk struggled this season. How are they going to be able to build the momentum and come back stronger next season? What do they need to work on in the offseason to improve?
So coming up next year with Fed Hawk, we have a lot of young talent coming up. It's going to be a young team. They actually have no seniors who will be on the team next year. So there will be 8 new spots for new freshmen, and a lot of the sophomores and juniors are moving up. So it's going to be really exciting come from them. Their coach is just can't wait to see all the new plays that they're going to bring. This year was kind of a letdown for Fed Hawk, even though they had some wins, but let's be honest, it wasn't their best game. So they have a lot of young talent, and we're all excited to see where they're going to go from there.
Thank you, Anna. And it looks like Fed Hawk has plenty of room to improve with a lot of new young players. We're looking forward to it. And although it is the end of the road for Fed Hawk here, the action does not stop here. Make sure to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and add us on Snapchat at Hardwood Heroes. And don't forget to tune into this week's episode on Sunday nights at 11. And if you missed that, it's all right because it's on again on Monday nights at 6. But until then, from Anna Hoffman, I'm Taylor Nimmo, reminding you to be heroic.